guys, it's Sunday. Ooh. Did you hear that? Thunder.
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The
seaweed is always... Hey dolls, it's Sunday. Woohoo! It's a good day. Sunday's fun day. Which means that I get to just chill at my house and do nothing. Yeah! So today's topic is about Disney. Now, this isn't going to be all rosy. This isn't going to be a fairy tale video. I'm actually quite upset with Disney and I feel cheated. Let me tell you why. I feel like I've lived my whole life thinking that Disney is some fairy tale. Disney's teaching people, you know, the right things. Disney is like our escape from the real world. In actual fact, Disney lied to us. I'm really upset with Walt because he's not really done the right thing. Last night, I was watching Finding Nemo. And I remember when I watched it with my little baby cousins. And, you know, it was a great film. I really like Finding Nemo. It's my favourite Disney film. And it really, really shows you and it teaches you a really good lesson. That lesson is that if you don't listen to your dad or your mum, you're going to get into trouble. Nemo, you only have yourself to blame. So in that sense, Finding Nemo is quite good. And that's why I like it. That's why I enjoy it. Because Nemo learned his lesson. He's not going to do it again, is he? I hope. I decided to shortlist a few Disney films, which I realised aren't really portraying the right message. Now, Cinderella, I love you. I think you're a beautiful girl. I think that you were totally cheated out of life. I mean, commiserations that your dad passed away and also the fact that you had to live with a really, really evil family. I feel sorry for you, but you're not really sending the right message to us young girls, okay? You're telling us that it's okay to sneak out of your house for a party. It's okay to trust a woman who floats in the air. And thirdly, it's okay to pass your curfew. It's not right, Cinderella. Snow White, now you're also very, very pretty and I'm loving the whole bob haircut, but you don't exactly portray a great message either. I'll tell you why. First of all, you agreed to live with about 7 men, okay? I get they're dwarfs and they're really, really cute and they have their personalities, but you're still living with 7 men. I mean, how wrong would that be? Us girls aren't usually allowed to live with 1 man, let alone 7. Secondly, Snow White, you also trusted a scary-looking woman who just came up to you with an apple. Nowadays, that's frowned upon. Sleeping Beauty, now, I love you and you are gorgeous, honey, but you, I'm really confused about. I don't really understand the whole point of Sleeping Beauty. I mean, the only message I'm getting is that I should only get out of bed if a guy kisses me. That's, first of all, never gonna happen. Second of all, how did him kissing you help? Really? It's basically just saying you're really lazy and you just want to sleep, which is like the most of us, but we actually get up and we work. Lastly, Aladdin. Now, Aladdin, oh, everyone loves Aladdin. You know, I love that little monkey. He's adorable. Jasmine, you also are not very ideal. You snuck out of your house, just like Cinderella. You went and hung out with a street rat, which, you know, I mean, come on, Jazz. Lastly, your dad is so, so cute. I mean, why would you ever want to upset him? I would just want to cuddle him all day long. I like the films that portray a really good message, and that is Beauty and the Beast, Finding Nemo, and Toy Story. Now, Toy Story is Pixar, but I mean, it's Toy Story. Beauty and the Beast, it tells you that, you know what, don't judge a book by its cover. That beast was a nice, nice person, and that's all that matters. It doesn't matter if he looks like a Yeti. So I feel like I've been doing a lot of rants lately. This isn't a rant, I just want you guys to know my face just looks really stressy. Now, don't get me wrong, I love Disney and I will continue to watch these films. Just, I would not like to show my cousins them because they're going to think it's all right. It won't really be ideal when I'm going to be the one trying to look for them when they've escaped the house to go find their Mr. Right. So basically, what I'm trying to say is I love you, Disney, but only now that I'm older, I've realised you've polluted my mind. Disney rant over. Great, guys. Have an amazing Sunday. And I'm probably going to go watch Disney films. Make sure you subscribe, comment, and like. And let me know what you think of Disney. Am I just completely nuts? Please talk to me. Let me know what you think, and I'll see you soon. Bye!